I arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Decided to step on her foot. Don't know why. Guess they don't call me a gumshoe for nothing.
Doesn't even make sense.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm gonna fucking puke. Narrate that.
The woman passes a bum, gives him a wide berth.
Thumb out of your damn mouth. I know that's why you're sitting back there.
Doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Hey, careful! You'll tear my shirt!
Well, well, well.
You to make sure nobody followed you.
Husband sent me. Suspected something. What? See, he was right.
Wait. No! It's not like that. I can explain.
Go on then, let's hear it.
Okay, for one thing, he's not my input. He's my ripper. A specialist in plastic surgery.
Specialist? In this dump?
Look, I know, I had this little accident a few years ago. The victim, the patient's family still can't let it go. That's why I'm forced to work here.
Hold on a sec. What about your kid?
Here's the thing, that's why our son looks different than Pepe imagined. It's not because he's not the father, just that I don't look anything like the old me.
But why? Why do that?
And why do you think? Out of boredom, because I was a rich, basic bitch? Everyone's got their own secret. Something they want to forget or leave behind them. I had a lot of them. And I can't share them with anyone. Not even my own husband. I know I should have told Pepe about all this, but there was never a good time. And now that I'm expecting again, it wasn't planned. Please, tell him that...
Yes?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell him myself. That I'm really sorry. That life...
Hit the nail on the head with that last point.
Job's done. Followed your wife, went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Knew it, huh? Didn't know a thing. Didn't cheat on you. At least not in the way you think.
Huh? What way then?
Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube?
I'm not getting dragged further into this. She'll tell you herself. Did my job. Now your turn. Waiting on that scratch.
You know, I thought I'd be more than just one of your regular clients, but I guess I was wrong. See you around, V.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time
thinking of buying some iron. See,
you're thinking sound.
you are looking for a taste of paradise, don't wait a microsecond long.
Well, what do you want? Never mind.
The vagrants outside city limits. The police are asking any willing volunteers. to help in the effort to report to their local NCPD station.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. Try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
I'm in.
I don't got no cash.
Oh great, now you're gonna complain because it's too cold in your room? Turn your fucking fan off. Alright, take it down. Yeah. That sounds like a you problem. Are you a friend? Like, are you gonna actually do anything with your friends, or? Yeah, I was wanting to take your sister to Home Depot, but I can do it tomorrow. No. Nope. I don't want her here. Well, that's unfortunate because I fucking live here.
Yeah, well, she is
That's unfortunate. Yeah, everything is. Why are you yelling at me right now? Tell Maya she smells like butt. Or not, that's cool. Go beat up, sister. Punch your pal. Yeah. You're not.
Make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief, if you can swing it.
Ah, straight to biz. Ultra-heavy variety. The Voodoo Boys, led by one Maman Brigitte. It's no easy feat getting an audience with her.
Really not doing biz with the Voodoos?
Surprised? I strive to avoid risking my dealings. They pose much of it. Still, feelers I can extend. No harm in asking around. I just need information from you. A springboard, if you will.
Let's see, there's something I got that they want.
You've got something for the VDBs. Trust me. They don't want it. They don't need it. An insular bunch all round. Tech, networks, what you will. All in-house. But if you insist, I'll poke around. In the event of a twitch, you'll hear from me.
Okay. Okay.
Got a client who needs to get a certain shard. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on a crematorium slab. Details are attached.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't like to drive, I like to run. Yep. Blades. Yep.
About making headway in Pacifica, that is.
Work some magic for me.
As I said, whatever you're offering, the V-Boys could not, I quote, give a shit. You kept your receipt, I trust. Yet a counteroffer was forthcoming, a gig. Successful completion thereof could earn you an audience with Brigitte.
Okay, so who do I contact next?
Church, Sloan Lane, inside by the altar. They'll know to look for you.
Got it. Thanks, Hans.
Ugly.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Installing update. This may take several minutes.
with me. Hell. Never to all this too. Never. Is there no end to this madness?
Animal pas attaqué, je vous finirai là. Moi, certain.
Oh oui?
Respect.
UAV, we have been waiting.
You my contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just the man in the middle. You will learn more soon.
Wanna talk to Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
Tant qu'on l'y toujours fait. L'y pas fait aucun sens pour ces licognards. Juste donne.
Moi, pas connais. Il te semblait très déterminé.
Oh, l'y pas changé l'idée. Tant qu'on tout temps.
C'est pas tant ça.
Oh, vous voulez pour moi parler avec l'y, pas vrai?
Ok, pas gain chance.
With the recent 3.0 update for Sample 2077, you have better ways to level up your skills with skill shards and capacity shards, which drop from enemies. In this video, I'll cover the best ways to level up skills quickly, street cred, and player XP for your attribute points. You want to always make sure you have 10% boost to skill XP by sleeping in your bed first in your apartment and when traveling to Nid East. Before you go anywhere, with Nid East being a go-to spot for farming XP, and you might have been here before, there is a better route due to being more gang members popping up in the area to give you a higher chance to receive skill shards. If you have seen my recent glitch video duplicating cyber capacity shards, once you check an enemy and they have a skill shard of your choice, you can do the bag duplication glitch, or you can use this area for the good old-fashioned way by taking out enemies and have a route where you go around in a circle, so no fast travel is required. The enemies will just reset to repeat over and over again. If in certain locations they do not respawn, just fast travel away and come back to the starting point. In the first area, there are around 4 to 6 enemies in this location, two at the side of the entrance, and if you go around to the right hand side, your enemies will be in the corner.
Okay, Dad.
How's it going, guys? In this one, I'm going to show you guys how to farm a ton of Ennies and XP so you can choose your character's levels, as well as those side levels like Shinobi, Solo, etc. to the max to get the extra perk points and other benefits. And to do this, we are going to want to start off in the apartment as I am, because if you actually go to sleep in the game, you get an XP buff. So if you plan to farm, you may as well do this first, as it's a 20% buff, which is just going to make farming faster and your life easier across the board. So it doesn't really matter too much how much time you wait. I think you can just do it 1 hour and it still will work, but this will give you a 1 hour XP buff after leaving the apartment. So grab this buff and then we're going to head over to the fast travel point. When it comes to getting eddies from this farm, it will be from basically selling the weapon drops and other items, and with the XP, they will drop XP shards, as well as obviously just getting XP from killing them, and there is a way to instantly respawn the enemies in the area that we're going to. So, you see here at the top of the screen, just
looking for Placide.
Placide. Gare ici là.
Do do ti piti mama.
C'est au même. Continuez.
Do do ti piti mama.
Placide. Gare là.
Si ou pas do do, crabla va manger.
You Placide? Want to talk to your boss?
Qui ça oublie?
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to. Mr. Hand sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
Where are we headed?
This way.
Tune in a villa. Pacifica.
All that.
Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well.
No. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn their eddies. A closed circle. The corps feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from corpo cash. Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to greet. But never finished. Until last week, it was deserted. Empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest. Pieta. Deuxième.
Go back where you came from! Quit ruining Night City! Come here with your beautiful. Come on!
Let go!
Placide, petit. Où? 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 Où?
Où? Où? Où? Où? Où? Où?